Streltsy is the Russian word for shooters. And from the late 15th century, the armies of Moscow had included regular troops, armed with an arquebus, a standard firearm in all European armies at the time.
This is an arquebus. It's an early type of musket. To load it, you put a charge of black powder down the barrel. The ammunition is a lead ball.
A paper wad seals the charge.
Then both ball and wad are rammed home tight